much better out here.
It is rather nice to get away from people, isn't it?
Oh, Dan, I'm so happy. Tomorrow, Honolulu. I have the whole day planned. First, we'll hire a car, drive across the Pali.
Just we two.
Hmm? Yes.
You don't sound very enthusiastic.
Only because there's something that may prevent my going ashore.
Oh, Dan, I'd counted on it so.
Well, don't worry, I'll get out of it somehow.
Sweetheart. Think you can lose friends, Steve?
I'll make it my supreme effort.
Oh, I can't dance with everybody. But with you, Countess.
You know, Stephen dances like a gigolo.
Well, I wouldn't say that exactly. You two ain't so bad yourselves. Why aren't you going at it?
I'm saving my strength for tomorrow in Honolulu. Dan's taking me for a long drive.
Oh, so you're going for a long ride, huh? That's swell.
I think I need a lemonade. Come, Stephen. We'll see you later.
Au revoir.
What's the matter, Stephen?
I wonder if that guy back there thinks he's pulling me.
What? What about?
Well, I may as well tell you now. We ain't pals. He's my prisoner.
What? You're a police officer?
Sergeant, first grade.
Oh.
And I know what's going on in that guy's mind like I can open it and look in it.
Oh, you're wonderful. You know, I always wanted to meet a detective.
Honolulu's the last stop. That means it's his last chance to make a getaway. And that's what that guy's thinking. Thinking every moment. He's only wasting his time.
Across the island, I know the most abiding spot. I'll take you there. I'll have you all to myself.
Let him once get near the shore, and he'll risk his life to make a getaway. If he makes one phony move.
Oh, you frightened me. What are you going to do?
I'm going to put him in the brig.
Brig? What is brig?
That's what they call a jail on a ship.
Good night, Dan.
Good night, Joan.